Excel 2007 offers you many ways to print your document. You can print an entire worksheet or just a selection on that worksheet. You can also print several worksheets at once. Let's take a look at the print options available in Excel 2007. I'll go ahead and demonstrate the features and talk about them, and then we'll come back here and print our product list. To access your print commands, come up here to your Office button. Select that by clicking it once, and notice you have a print menu choice. And when you hover your mouse over this, it will display three more print options. You have print, where it will open up the print dialog box, and you can select your printer and set your number of copies as well as other print options. You can also do a quick print, which just will immediately send your document to your printer without opening up the print dialog box. And then you also have print preview. Also, to demonstrate, you can do a quick print. Notice that you have a little green circle with a check mark in it. That indicates that if you were to just click this print button, it will automatically go to a quick print command and print your document immediately to your printer. But let's take a look first at print preview. Print preview gives you a preview of your document prior to printing. It opens up a new ribbon that we haven't seen. You're kind of in the print preview mode right now. Here you can click the print button, which will open up the print dialog box for you to set your different print options. We'll come back to that. Let me go back down here, choose print, and get back into print preview. You also have page setup, which will allow you to set quite a few options that deal with how your page looks. You can zoom in on the document by simply clicking this tool and click it again to zoom out, as well as you can move your mouse into the preview of the document where you'll get the hourglass, and then you can zoom in and zoom out. This option allows you to show your margins, and if you had a multi-page document, you could go from one page to another by clicking next page or previous page. And then, of course, you can close your print preview.